Boxing Live here. DJ Boxing Live here.
EJ Boxing Live here with George, St. George Groves. George, man, this is a big event. What's your take of the weigh-in with your mate, David Hay and Tony Bellew?
Yeah, it was good. David weighed in at 16 stone. I thought he looked in good nick, good shape, he was healthy. Bellew, he was good that he wasn't too heavy, but a little bit on the heavy side, I thought he would have come in a bit lighter. But I don't think weight's going to really be beneficial to him in this fight. You know, he can punch, certainly, but he wants to be light on his feet as well. So, we have to wait and see how it goes, but it was interesting to see. I think all the talking's done now. I look forward to a good fight.
Alright, so your career, let's look quickly at your career. What you got challenging? Me personally, I had you beating Badu Jack. I know no one else. Now, honestly, I had an argument with a lot of people online. I thought you won that fight. So what's next for you? And obviously, you know, you build yourself back up. Which is the world title you're looking to go for?
I had a good year last year, so I'm in line for WBA. Super title, fighting Fedor Chudinov.
Chudinov, is that the Chudinov one you fought Stern with Van?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
He fought Felix Stern, had two fights with him. He was unlucky in the second fight, I thought he won, didn't get a decision. Belt's vacant now, so we've been made the mandatory for it, so we're gonna fight. Just waiting on a date, I think it'll be in the May, to be honest, but just waiting to get back in full steam.
I know, one more, obviously your rival James Degale and his last fight, maybe that at some point, you two, round two, obviously you won the first one. I remember I talked to you on Twitter, you said you chipped these two slightly. He's looked this shot in the first fight, I think you chipped these two slightly.
Yeah, I think he's had teeth issues for a long time, and Badu knocked his teeth out in that fight, so a tough fight for James. I think he came back and he was talking about me, so he's probably keen to have him scrap me. Always going to be a big fight in the UK, so...
Yeah. Another Wembley Stadium fight?
Yeah, possibly.
I think so. If you get a world title, definitely.
Yeah, exactly. So we'll wait and see if we get it done.
All right, George, good luck, man. I hope your career, and we'll talk to you. Thanks.
DJ Boxing Live here. DJ Boxing Live here.